Hello, Magiconic Scholar, Ego here. Today, I'm going to show you how to install OriginsSMP. First, what you need to do is download the latest version of Java. I will provide all the information and link in the description down below. If you have any question, feel free to type it in the comment section down below. Make sure to download and install the correct version of Java. If you're running on Windows 64-bit, download Java 64. If you're running on 32, download 32-bit. You can check your Windows Java version by going into System Information, and checking what PC system type it is. For me, my PC is 64-bit. After you have downloaded and installed Java, the next thing you need to do is install Curseforge. In order to install Curseforge, the link in the description will open up this website. It is curseforge.overwolf.com. Simply click download for window. There we go, there it is. Curseforge installer. Save over on your desktop or your download folder for easy access. Once you have finished downloading Curseforge, simply run the Curseforge installer. If you have an antivirus such as mine, make sure to temporarily disable your antivirus or whitelist Curseforge on the allow application to run list for your antivirus. So this will pop up, run, and have every setting be default. I already have Curseforge installed, so I'm not going to install Curseforge again. Simply run and install everything default. So once you have finished installing Curseforge, it should look something like this. Let's wait for Curseforge to load. So if you guys want to play OriginsSMP with me, all you got to do is join into my Discord, subscribe to me on Twitch, which is $5 a month, or you can use Amazon Prime to subscribe, and you'll be whitelisted on Trustmensis forever. This is a community plus play type of server, so everything is going to be managed by me and suggested by the community. If you have any question, feel free to type it in the comment section down below. Okay, once you have opened up Curseforge, you should see Minecraft icon right here if you have Minecraft installed in the default location. If not, you should you can go to home and click select a game, select Minecraft. It will automatically search your PC for the Minecraft application if it doesn't show up. After that is done, simply click onto Minecraft, click browse modpack, and type in OriginsSMP. That is the first way you can get the OriginsSMP mod over to your Curseforge. The second way is also very simple. I provide the link in the description down below. All you gotta do is click on it. It will lead you to this. It will lead you to this address and click on install. There's an install button over to the top right. Simply click on it and it will have a pop-up notification and it will transfer the data over to your Curseforge app. If it doesn't work, you can simply just search up OriginsSMP. So as you can see right here, Curseforge is going to open up the app right here. Open Curseforge. And it automatically opened Curseforge with the selected modpack. So the modpack in this tutorial is going to be OriginsSMP. Last time I made a tutorial like this, it was for all the mod 6 and it got tons of love. So if you have any question, have any problem, just let me know. Simply look up OriginsSMP by Levi Trotsky. That is the modpack I will be playing and I will be making Let's Play out of. Highlights, Let's Play, funny moments or anything like that. Any sort of content I can do for the next 3 months. So that is it. That is the tutorial. Hope you guys enjoy and have some fun playing Minecraft. Simply click install. There should be an install button right here. Since I already installed it, I just need to click play. But for you, it will be an install button. Before I go, here's a bonus tip. Here's a bonus tip before I go. The modpack itself doesn't have optifine. So what you could do is go over to the little three dot, click on open folder, and that will open up the OriginsSMP folder right here located. You just simply need to go to the mods folder right here, download optifine version 1.16.5 right here, optifine 1.16.5, the newest version or the recommended version, drag and drop into the mod folder such as, and you should be good to go. And that's it. That's how you get Optifine onto the modpack as well. If there's any extra mod that is client-side that you want to install into your OriginsSMP Let's Play or your OriginsSMP mods, simply drag and drop it into the mod folder and you're good to go. Okay, let's quickly go to options. I'm gonna turn the gamma, there should be gamma right here. Yeah, there's gamma. I'm gonna turn it to 1000. So we have extremely bright gamma, full bright basically. So I may go. Thank you for watching this video. Leave a like if you enjoy, if it helps you in any way. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.